Hello and welcome to Sports Gaming Universe channel here on YouTube, and welcome back to my WWE 2K15 2K Showcase walkthrough, Best Friends, Bitter Enemies, Shawn Michaels, Triple H. Yep, we're working through this here, and we have a battle for the heavyweight title today on Monday Night Raw. It is back to the two main participants in this storyline, Triple H and Shawn Michaels today. So we have set the stage for these two to go at it on Monday Night Raw for the championship yet again. Here we go. Can Triple H defend it, or will Shawn Michaels win it away from him here in his hometown? We'll have to go and find out right now.
The following is scheduled for one fall, and it is for the World Heavyweight Championship. Introducing the challenger from San Antonio, Texas, the Heartbreak Kid, Shawn Michaels.
It's showtime, and here comes the showstopper. He's a four-time champion, Shawn Michaels, and tonight, can he become the next heavyweight champion of the world? We remember back to the Royal Rumble 1997 in the Alamo Dome, over 60,000 fans on hand to see Shawn Michaels regain the championship. That was almost 7 years ago, and that was the last time Shawn Michaels has competed for the world championship in his hometown.
Well, this huge arena is packed to the rafters, Cole, and every single person is on their feet going nuts. I mean, they love Shawn Michaels here in San Antonio.
Champion Triple H, and here he comes with Nature Boy Ric Flair, who will be at ringside with the game. Triple H knows what's at stake his whole professional life, because the World Heavyweight title means more to that man than anybody I've ever seen.
Yeah, but Shawn Michaels will not be psyched out. He is confident. He is ready physically and mentally. It is an emotional night, and if Shawn Michaels can do it, he can become the World Heavyweight Champion. You're going to see an eruption, the likes of which we've never experienced before. Yeah, you're right. Shawn Michaels' hometown advantage has got to be decisive. There's no way he's going to let these fans down.
I've been waiting a long time to see this. This is going to be an amazing match. A capacity crowd out here in San Antonio. Shawn Michaels has come home to meet his former best friend, Triple H, for the heavyweight championship of the world.
Oh boy, there is electricity in this arena, Cole. These fans want Shawn Michaels to become the world heavyweight champion so bad they can taste it.
And there is no scouting report necessary for either of these competitors. They know each other so well. And he's heading back in. Man, that one rocked him. What a kick that was. Struggling for control. Look at these two jockey for position. Collar and elbow tie-up. Into the tie-up. Triple H going for it.
You know, it was just over a year ago, Cole, at Armageddon, that Triple H won the World Heavyweight title in a brutal three stages of hell match.
And Shawn Michaels, along with just about every other person in this building here in this hometown, would love to see just the opposite happen and have HBK rip that championship out of the game's grasp here tonight.
Triple H doing a great job of turning that around.
Man, Triple H, what offense.
He's in big trouble. Oh, mama! And he reversed it. Good move there. What a move by the Showstopper.
Shawn Michaels has done it again.
Oh, what an elbow drop.
There's no doubt that the crown jewel of Evolution is the heavyweight championship of the world held by its leader, Triple H.
And just think what it would do to Evolution if Shawn Michaels could take that world heavyweight champion off Triple H here tonight.
Here comes some offense from Triple H.
I'll tell you from personal experience, there's nothing like competing in a world championship match in front of your own hometown fans. The people that have supported you throughout your entire career. You just know inside, you cannot let these people down. And that's what Shawn Michaels is feeling here tonight.
Well, we know Shawn Michaels has the huge home field advantage, King, but he has got to use his speed and athleticism too. He can't be lured into a street fight type battle.
And that's exactly what Triple H would like to see this match turn into.
Good God! Is he pressing a secret button to move that fast? I mean, those kicks won't give you a good feeling. I can promise you that.
Well, one of the biggest matches of Shawn Michaels' career we're witnessing tonight. There's no doubt about it, Cole.
Maybe the biggest, King. Shawn Michaels knows this could be his last shot at the World Heavyweight title.
Well, the element that truly elevates this match to another level for Shawn Michaels is that it's happening here in his hometown. That gives it a whole other meaning.
And we've already seen it. Shawn Michaels is ready to risk life and limb.
And it's imperative he gets back in the ring right now.
Quite a contrast we've gotten styles here tonight. The speed and athleticism of Shawn Michaels against the strength and power of Triple H.
And for the game to win, King, he's got to exploit that strength and power. Maintain a deliberate pace and try to slow down Shawn Michaels. Turn this into a brawl if he can.
Well, anytime Triple H is in the ring, Cole, a brawl is almost exactly...
Oh, look at this! Whoa!
Uh-oh.
Oh, no. Hey! Look at HBK!
Yeah, vintage Shawn Michaels.
Whoa!
Triple H sent over the top rope, and now Michaels right after Flair, and Flair knocked out as well.
Now you can strut, HBK. Oh, wait a minute. Incoming, no.
Michaels off the ropes. Down go Triple H and Flair.
HBK really being the showstopper right now, stopping the show of the game and Nature Boy. Wow, the Nature Boy, Ric Flair, and Triple H both laying flat on their backs outside the ring, and Shawn Michaels standing tall inside.
We know one thing Shawn Michaels could do anywhere at any time, and that's deliver some sweet chin music. All his other tools are effective, but nothing is as effective as that super kick of his.
Oh, he is the maestro of the maestros, Cole. Always ready to tune up.
Oh, boy. Shawn Michaels tuning up the man, Cole.
Triple H has no idea where he is.
Sweet chin music. No, wait.
Oh, come on now.
Oh, and Triple H just blasted the official.
Well, he was going after Shawn Michaels, but Michaels duck, but...
Oh! Went for sweet chin music. Triple H now going... Oh, a DDT! Planting Michaels!
Man, oh, man. Wait a minute. Look at Ric Flair. He's sliding that championship in to the game. Oh, wait a minute. What's he thinking about doing here with that?
What do you think? The referee's down.
Look out, Shawn.
Oh, right off Shawn Michaels' skull.
Oh, man, oh, man.
Triple H is going to steal this.
Come on, Shawn Michaels. Cole, if Michaels can survive this, it'll be a miracle.
Yeah.
Rolling out of the ring. And it might be time for him to reassess the situation.
Oh, out of nowhere.
Two. Three.
Ooh. A quick punch to the gut. Oh, down on the back. You know his neck is feeling that one.
He's not exactly popping up to his feet here.
Well, what do you expect, Michael? Did you see what just happened?
Six.
And he's heading back inside the ring.
The championship advantage, as we call it here on Monday Night Raw, is that Triple H must be pinned or submit for the championship to change hands here tonight.
Well, you're right about that. A disqualification or a countout will not do it.
And what that championship advantage that we talked about does is it puts the referee in a tough spot, because no matter what Triple H does here, the referee
Here's a cover.
The fitness and speed of Shawn Michaels is coming to the forefront, just like it did the last time these two men met 2 weeks ago on Raw, when HBK and Rob Van Dam defeated Triple H, Ric Flair, and Batista in a handicap tag match.
Yeah, but Shawn Michaels is starting to get Triple H angry, and the one thing you don't want to do...
Oh, jeez. They roll out of the ring, hoping to recover here.
You have to respect the confidence and poise Triple H is showing.
And there he goes, under the bottom rope. And maybe some order will be restored here.
Shawn Michaels with a real gut check here tonight, taking on this bigger, stronger opponent, the World Heavyweight Champion, Triple H.
Well, HBK's overcome the odds before, though, Cole. Taking the World Heavyweight title off the game at the Elimination Chamber Survivor Series last year.
That's right, King. But let's not forget, Triple H, in addition to the decided advantage he has over Shawn Michaels in strength and power, is carrying much more body weight as well. Shawn Michaels, we thought his career had ended some years ago due to a severely injured back, but the unbelievably resilient Michaels returned.
Well, Triple H has had some injury history of his own, Cole. He's had serious leg problems in the past with that torn quad muscle.
Those injuries to Shawn Michaels and Triple H kept both men out of action for a significant period of time. Shawn Michaels missing 4 years because of his back, and Triple H missing the better part of a year with the torn quad.
That's right, and before this is over, we'll see if either of those injuries come back to haunt Shawn Michaels or Triple H in this match. Oh, sweet chin music! And then look! Shawn collapses in exhaustion, and there
he
goes!
And he did it!
Oh!
Shawn Michaels is world champion!
This is unbelievable! Shawn Michaels, wait a minute. Wait a minute. I think the official said both men's shoulders were down. It was a tie.
Hey, look out.
Triple H is still champ.
Are you kidding me? Now this fight rages on.
And it's Flair now, set for the ride.
Shawn Michaels has got to be living off sweet chin music on the Nature Boy. There you go. A shot to the official. And I gotta think that he deserved it.
What a cry.
Wow, Shawn Michaels appeared to have the victory, but no, his shoulders were on the mat as well. The championship stays with Triple H by a technicality, and Shawn Michaels was not very happy about it. But next up, we've got a match brought on by Stone Cold Steve Austin. And he's having these guys go at it last man standing style. Oh, boy. I don't know if I'm so great at this match type, but we'll have to see when we come back. Another match between Triple H and Shawn Michaels for the title. This time, It is Last Man Standing. You don't want to miss that. We'll see you for the next episode of our walkthrough. See you later.
Thanks for watching. If you enjoyed the video, go ahead and join the SGU team. Like the SGU Facebook page. Follow us on Twitter. Go ahead and subscribe to SGU here on YouTube so you don't miss daily videos. And last but not least, follow us on Twitch for live streaming goodness.